Hi everyone, welcome back to VideoProc Vloggers channel. In today's video, we are going to show you how to create this stop motion character to cartoon effect. If you're interested in this content, keep watching. Before starting, firstly, we need to download a green screen brush material. We can download it by clicking the link in the comment section. Then prepare a clip of your own vlog or other footage that includes people. Once you're ready, open VideoProc Vlogger. Import a vlog clip into the media library. Drag the playhead to choose a proper moment. Click Split to split the video from there. Then click this button to take a snapshot of the frame. Re-import this picture back into VideoProc Vlogger and add it at the point where we just split the video from. Use the Ripple Edit to adjust the duration of the picture to about 5 seconds, like this. And then let's save the project. Next, we need to create an AI cartoon version of this picture. Let's open a browser and go to the official website of Dashtoon. This is a free AI comic tool that allows you to easily create your own comic works without any drawing skills or professional knowledge. However, today we're going to use it to turn people into cartoon. Click this button to start creating. Create a new account or simply log in with your Google account. Once you enter the studio page, click Create a new Dashtoon. Then the system will display a Write Your Story interface. You can skip the story mode by clicking Skip Story Mode. And then choose a drawing style you like. And click Next. On the character selection screen, click the cross button in the top right corner to go to the working interface. Click anywhere on the empty space on the screen, and the two buttons will appear on the right. Click Upload Image to upload our picture. Once the picture is uploaded, drag it to the side. Click Frame Image to enter the editing interface, and select the editing mode from the top. Here, we choose Live, and then we need to adjust the live strings to about 0.4 to 0.5. Also, enter some descriptive words in the prompt about the picture, such as the gender, expression, hair color, clothing, and the location of the person in the image. The more specific the description, the better the outcome will be. If you're not satisfied with the image, you can regenerate the cartoon image by clicking the dice image here. All images can be found in the history. Once you are happy with an image, click Apply to apply it to the scene. Then right-click the image and select Download to save it. Now that we have the cartoon image, let's go back to VideoProc Vlogger. Create a new project and import both the previously downloaded green screen footage and the AI image into the media library. Place the AI image on the video track and the green screen footage on the overlay track. After making the image fit to the screen, drag the playhead to find the moment when a green brush appears. In the spectral panel, locate the chroma key section and click the color box next to it. Then, in a pop-up window, use the eyedropper tool to pick the green color from the preview window. Click down, then check the enabled box. After that, carefully adjust the tolerance and smoothness values to make the edges of the image feel smoother. You can resize and reposition the overlay track material in the preview window to show as much of the main subjects as possible. Finally, use Ripple Edit to trim both clips to the same length. Then click Export to export this segment. Now, let's go back to the first project. Import the video you just made into the media library. Create a new overlay track and add the video to the new track. Fade to the screen. Drag it to align with the image clip on the video track. Then drag the playhead to find the blue area in the frame. Just like before, use the chroma key to sample the color and adjust the tolerance and smoothness values until the image looks complete. That's all for turning your photo into cartoon with AI. Well, this is all for today's video. If you want to know more editing tricks or what has been going on with VideoProc Flagger, be sure to click the subscribe button to subscribe to our channel. See you in our next editing tutorial. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye!